headed our way by the looks of things. A warm one today, mostly sunny. 33 degrees the tops in our west, 26 in our city. Right now it is 17, and back again this morning from 6 a.m. to welcome you to another jam-packed week. Jonesy and Amanda. On Friday, they caught up with James Blunt. He's now a friend of the show.
He's officially become a friend of the show, I think.
Is that true?
Well, only because we've been interviewed a few times. It's our third time, and by now we classify you as a friend.
Yeah. I see you as my friends too. I'm so excited to be back, you know, with you. And I'm going to see you soon. I'm coming down to Australia next month.
I like how you're doing. You're going to be performing in a number of wineries. Was this your choice?
Don't go off. Fucking hell. Mack fucking Tuna. Booyah. Mack fucking Tuna, baby. There we go. Can't. Can't get it out. Shit. Fuck. Can't get it out the rod holder. It's definitely a king. He's not very big. Just a rat. Ran hard for a rat. Look at that. 64. Still marks down there? Still marks? There we go. There's another rat again. If he's not peeling drag, you know he's a rat. I've got the drag set quite loose. Yeah. Oh. Here we go. You on? Now he realizes he's on. Yeah, strip's the way to go. Yeah. That sounds great. Yeah. Here we go. He's on again. calm the fuck down.